class, welcome back. Today we're going to go ahead and get started with our big book today. So the category for our rhyming today is things that we do with our arms and our hands. Okay? I contrite with my hands. Not trite, right. I can spave with my hands. Not spave, wave. I can sco with my hands. Not sco, throw. I can graw with my hands. Not graw, draw. I can drays with my hands. Not drays, raise. That's awful silly. Okay, we're gonna move on. I'm gonna say three words. You tell me the two words that have the same onset, okay? So listen carefully. Twin, twice, block. Twin, twice, right? Let's do another one. Please, slant, plank. Please, plank. Food, clue, clove. Clue, clove. One more. Drive, braid, draw. Drive, draw. They have that same onset, dr, at the very beginning. Okay, now we're going to move on to blending phonemes. I am going to go ahead and say the phonemes, and then you need to listen and blend them together for me. Okay? F-l-ash. What's the word? Flash. S-n-e-z. What's the word? Sneeze. B-l-u-m. What's the word? Bloom. T-r-ip. What's the word? Trip. One more. S-l-e-v. What's the word? Sleeve. Good job. Okay. Where do you hear the sh in the word shake? At the beginning. Shake. Where do you hear ch in the word touch? At the end. Listen. Touch. Where do you hear th in the word mother? In the middle. Mother. Very good. Where do you hear sh in the word fresh? At the end. Fresh. And where do you hear ch in the word lunchroom? In the middle. Good. Lunchroom. Great job. Okay, we are going to work on segmenting phonemes. Get your choppers ready. I'm going to say the word. I want you to chop out all the phonemes in that word. We'll do the first one together, okay? Prince. Now do this with me. P-r-i-n-c-e. Good job. Now you're on your own for the next ones, okay? Sleek. Did you get it? You should have said s-l-e-k. Here's another one. Crumb. We're gonna do two more. Spied. Good job. Okay, last one. Stone. Good work, friends. All right, let's add a sound to the beginning of these words to see how the word changes, okay? I have wheat. And I add an S to the beginning. What's the word? Sweet. I should have said the sound instead of the letter. Let's try that again so I don't confuse you. I have the word paid and I add S to the beginning. What's the word? Spade. Good. If I have leak and I add S to the beginning, what is the word? sleek. Good. Lope, add s to the beginning. What's the word? Slope. One more. Eat, add s to the beginning. What's the word? Seat. All right, let's delete a sound now to see how it changes. We're also gonna delete that s sound. So if I have the word steam without the s, what's left? Team. Skate without the s, what's left? Kate. Steak without the s, what's left? Take, good. Sleep without the s, what's left? Leap. Good job. We're gonna change some sounds now, okay? So if I have the word might and I change t to n, what's the new word? Mine. Mine, change n to l, and the word is? Mile. That one's a little bit tricky. Let's try this one. Mile, change l to s, and the word is? Mice. Mice, change s to k, and the word is? Mike. Mike, change k to t, and the word is? Might. Good job. All right, let's go through our flashcards. I want you to help me. We're gonna do letter is, sound is. Whoop, those are upside down. Letters are CH, sound is ch. Letters are TH, sound is th. Letters are SH, sound is sh. Letter is U, sounds are, tell me the two sounds. Good job, and U. Letter is E, sounds are, eh and E. Letter is O, sounds are, O and ah. Letter is A, sounds are, a and A. Last one. Letter is I, sounds are, I and I. Let's do our L blends, or I'm sorry, S blends. Letters are SL, sound is sl. Letters are SW, sound is sw, like in swim. Letters are SP, sound is sp. Letters are ST, sound is st. Letters are SN, sound is sn. Letters are SM, sound is sm, like in smile. Letters are SK, sound is sk. And letters are SC, sound is sk. Did you notice that both of these have the same sound? Sk, sk. All right, friends, let's look at our nursery rhyme that we've been working on this week. There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. I am going to read it through one time, and I want you to listen very carefully for words that rhyme, okay? There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. She gave them some broth without any bread, then kissed them all quickly and sent them to bed. Did you hear any words that rhymed in this nursery rhyme? I did too. I noticed that bread and bed have that same sound at the end. Bread, bed. What about dew? Was there anything that rhymed with dew? Listen carefully. There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. Did you hear it? Shoe rhymes with do. Shoe, do. All right, friends. Well, I hope you guys have a great weekend. Thank you so much for helping me with the big book today. It's important we do that every day. It helps us become stronger readers and writers. Have a good day.